this is my cousin Kaden. She's going to be having a crazy makeup person.
Okay. First, we can do the eyebrow. So, I'm going to do my lash. You want to get as most black as you can in order to this.
Means as much black as you can.
Yeah. Now I'm going to do the other one.
This is going on YouTube. This is going to be so funny.
Now, we did not practice this, so we don't know what it'll turn out like.
You know, we do know how to make makeup.
Next, we're going to do the craziest thing.
I'm taking a picture.
I'm going to put on very, very dark blush.
Goodbye.
So, it's going to be the middle color.
No, it's not.
And you want to get as long as you can. So,
do
this. So there's the blush. Put more on there. More. And that's enough. There's the blush. Not the eyebrows. We got the blush. Now it's time for the eyeshadow. I'm going to do two different colors. I'm going to do a light pink and a light blue. So you want to pick the lightest pink. Which would be this one. A tan pink. And I'm going to put it on. I did tan instead. You can do any color. Get in front of pink. So, I came up with. There's that. Got it with two different colors. Next, we would like to do another lipstick with eyeshadow. The darkest color, so I'm going to pick dark blue. We almost have to use all of it.
Might as well just make a new video.
No, I'm almost done.
Sometimes.
Yeah. You're gonna smear it all over, even on your cheeks. Very good. And there we go. The crazy. makeup.
And we're gonna listen to some music.
So, we're gonna dance to it. This is my cousin.
Whoop, whoop.
Named after our grandma. Kayla and Kaylin.
Excuse me.
We were named after our grandma. Our grandma died.
Okay, we're gonna be listening to the song Wagon Wheel.
Goodbye! Now, this is 8 minutes long. I hope you can watch it. And
goodbye!